Hi! Welcome back to another video of Toe & Row. I am Victoria, aka Toe, and today I was thinking of doing something kind of out of my area of expertise. I'm gonna do a yogurt, honey, and castor oil mask for my hair, and then I'll do my dog. And I was also kind of doing like a nighttime wind down type thing. Just thought I might share as to what I'm gonna do for tonight. I'll show you the recipe that I'm gonna use for my hair and also kind of my facial products that I use. And kudos, I made my own face cream using a few organic products to conclude my night. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I know I look crazy, but I'll get it organized. And hopefully my hair turns out lush, healthy.
So the start of my nighttime routine begins with a workout, which I just finished. I'm nicely drenched. My muscles are nice and warmed up. So I usually work out first and then carry on with the evening with whatever routine that I have to do, whether it's skincare or my full body routine that I have to do. So let us begin. Let's get this hair washed, cleaned, masked up, and just take care of the skin.
Don't forget your neck, guys. So in here is my face cream. There is aloe vera gel in here, there's cocoa butter, a few drops of grapeseed oil, and vitamin E oil. And I whipped it up for a good 30 minutes. I then did the same with, you can see it's almost done, with my body cream. And in here is mango butter, cocoa butter, vanilla, a few drops of vitamin E oil, and grapeseed oil. Makes my skin so smooth, like, and it smells great. So, I think that's quite enough. Fusion of oils. It has jojoba oil, coconut oil, peppermint oil, quite a lot of oil, just a bit, and aloe vera juice. Just mix that up. Currently done, I have sectioned my hair, put the yogurt mix in. Now it's time to wrap it up. So now, for people who don't know, wearing a plastic bag on your head is the easiest way to maintain and create and maintain moisture, create and maintain heat for your hair. So since I'm sleeping with this mixture, I'm just gonna do this. Yes, I look like a baby threw up on me. Got it. Get your satin bonnet. Mine is a dual one, and just keep that tight. Thank you for joining us for my nighttime routine. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Comment down below what your new lockdown night routine is like. And yeah, we will love to hear from you if you have any more ideas as to content that we can shoot and you'd like to see. Tag, write it down below and we'll definitely try and get to it. Have a safe quarantine. Don't forget to wash your hands, sanitize, keep safe, guys, and thank you for watching. Ciao.